is loud, it is noisy, it is T1 Glistener Elf here. Here's my box. Here's... et voila. Yep. He and I are gonna rock out. We're gonna see how this works.
Oh, wrong way. Here we are.
I don't know. Let's do it.
Alright guys, time for the rules.
Got this.
Before we start, we gotta do it. If you guys have not played Battle for Zendikar yet, don't worry, it's not as bad as everyone else talks about. You might get an expedition, which is even better, because that means you're a winner already. You don't have to do anything else. So, number one, the Zendikar expeditions I just mentioned, you can play with in sealed events. That also includes drafts, so I don't have to say it's again on Wednesday for all you guys who come Wednesday. So, that's awesome, you can play with it, it's legal. If you want to use a proxy, I would, it's probably worth $100. But yes, you can use that in your constructed deck. Mulligans. So when you mulligan this time, you go down to 6 cards, or 5, or 4, or 3, or 2, or 1, and God help you with that point. You can then scry afterwards, but you can only do that once. You can't do it each individual time, like, nah, I'm not going to mulligan this time. No, so you can only do that once. And then any game-changing effects from the hand, like a ley line effect or anything like that, if you don't know what I'm talking about, don't worry about it, it's not that big a deal. That will then affect after the scry goes into effect. So Devoid, this is great, it's colorless. It's colorless at all times, it's colorless on the stack, it's colorless in the grave, it's colorless on the battlefield, unless it has a color-changing effect, and then it goes to the new color. If a colored card then becomes colorless, well guess what? It's now colorless. That's it. If the enchantment dies or the instant's gone, it's still colorless, it remains colorless in the grave, it doesn't change. Awaken's awesome, this happens a million times. If you have already awakened a land, it can then awaken again. When you now awaken it for its awaken cost, those new numbers, like the 0-0 land, because it's essentially 0-0 when you put counters on it and awaken it, becomes a 3-3 or 5-5 or whatever the heck the awaken cost says it becomes. It's that in addition to counters and stacks and effects and stuff like that. Do we have any questions for the others? I see one question. What's up, man?
So, you scry after you mulligan, and if you get... So, say you go down to 6.
You say keep, and then you keep that mulligan, and or you keep that mulligan, and then you can scry. You can't just scry and then say no mulligan. And of course, yeah, so go ahead.
So deck building, it's two-headed giant.
And so that was just the new rule. So now we go to the fun stuff, two-headed giant. So there's the deck build with two-headed. We allow you to combine tools on deck building. You're both building a 40-card sealed deck. So yes, you can mix and match, you can do whatever the heck you want. It's awesome, you're gonna have two powerful decks. It's really cool. Make sure that you're building a 40-card deck, though. You can go up if you want, but I wouldn't. It's not a good idea. When you attack phase and blocking phase is shared by both of you guys. So when you attack or block, you're attacking at the same time, you're blocking at the same time. You can't cast mana for your ally. That doesn't work. Pretty much other than that, most of the rules apply. There are some interactions that are a little odd. If you have any questions, just call me over. We've done quite a few of these so far. I will answer to the best of my ability. If not, I'm gonna do this. There's a judge right there. Chris, raise your hand. He's an L1. He's way better than me. I'm an L0. So he can answer any questions you have, if I can't answer them myself. So anyway, feel free to call judge. We're really friendly, really fun. You're gonna have 40 minutes to build decks here. It's 10 minutes more than normal, but it's two-headed. Two heads are more than one, right? All right, guys, open your boxes and begin. Good luck.
All right. Now, I apologize. We did not get the chance. Whoa, that's so zoomed in. We did not get the chance to set up the camera. So
you can mulligan once for free, and you draw. Yeah, you can mulligan once for free. Do not forget that.
Yeah, so this may take a bit. Seen the set?
I know that I don't need to draft red green again, because that's like that.
Well, if you have red green, don't
let it go. Oh, Rising is for games. All right.
There we go. That's it. That's how it's done.
I got the Convergent.
You're in red.
All right. Looking decent. Here.
What?
Okay. Let's start really good. Open. We'll start into colors after that.
I can get over these.
Another thing, the case, this is usually how I do it. I usually set mine face down and open it that way, but since I'm having to show you as well, then mine complicates things a little bit. It also makes it pretty bad when the camera's watching too.
You're not gonna go through it.
We are up.
I'm also gonna roll.
The treat to pull one is awesome.
This next one is not even playing over here.
Honestly, not good, but here is great. But it's a combo.
Wait, find it here?
Yeah, I'm reading the information about Nixilis because I have no clue where he came from.
I didn't
actually know the Nixilis backstory because I didn't know the slave.
He was a human. He was a human. Got turned into a demon. And lost his spark because he was a demon.
Maybe we can make a paper trail.
And now he's apparently got it back. I haven't revealed how he got it back.
He just found it. He was walking is down it, one day.
Is it next edition?
No, he got 2 Bellhard
Sovereigns. It's like you forget your key. And you're wandering outside your room and you're like, hey, I found my key.
All right.
Yeah, I don't have a draft record today either. I believe in a clean workspace.
Good.
That's not my move.
Oh my goodness. That is so clutch.
Let's be honest, construction doesn't take that long. I mean, it does, but not the same.
Let's do this. We're doing so good.
I'm liking this.
This might actually be playable.
Which, I mean, let's see what else we get. Just to make sure all of you, but it looks good.
Yeah.
Oh, look at the
order. Ooh,
it is amazing.
Hashtag commander.
Hashtag
commander
is going to be helpful.
Hashtag I'm actually looking for
it.
What?
Hashtag that's why I'm here.
That's a good sign. Let's do it. Okay, I'm cure. Or Gideon.
Hello.
If you want to run allies, I have another angel.
Looming Spires is good.
So I have drone bombs.
If you want to do sort of this, this is a bomber. This is a good. This is a bomber.
What did you say?
I got a skyrider.
He's coming behind us.
He got a zero.
It was a analogous time.
It was
technical time.
They were together.
Wait, did they actually reburn Paladin Armor?
Yes.
Is that rare?
I
got one.
Okay. Are we playing with Void?
Anything with Void is
no.
Now, and then we'll
but
I guess
starts
out honestly keep on one.
Maybe
regular colors.
I got another balance. I got it.
I know.
Nice.
It's from the destination Twin Us.
I know, but
yes, just mix languages together like that. Oh wow, you can't see Jack doing here.
But in this kind of format,
hey, they printed Inspire Charge again.
There we are. Yeah. That's a little bit easier. I have something like that. Just about all the
time. This is actually not bad.
It's okay. It's pretty good.
I have fuck all.
I don't know if the stream is going to help or not. If it does,
remind me, I want to trade you later, but not
one is the standard deck, so more like.
You're doing great?
Hold up, please walk through every pre-release I've played.
Maybe I'm going to do it.
You realize that, right?
I'm getting good ramp cards and I'm getting good edit cards.
I am covered everyone else.
No,
I have a shit ton of white, by the way.
If you open
okay,
more than one or two,
probably
we've got at least a preset. Mine means one of our decks should be landfall because we're just.
I don't know what to do with that.
This is
what
I'm talking about.
Oh, he's nice.
Are you going to be red black? Nice.
Natural connection. Yes, another good landfall card.
I mean, I've got to be
natural aggression.
What if I do white blue?
This is
mean, my green's okay. My green's okay, but I also have a bear
on one bomb.
Wow.
Okay. I have
it does do the job. It's okay. Call the Scions, that's not bad.
That lets us get into big stuff. So I'm probably going to be able to get into big stuff.
Oh yeah, that's right. White's not going to have anything. I've got zero in the
nice.
Plus side lookout is alright. Right now, my...
I like it, but I'd rather have rare things.
But that's gonna make a difference.
Rising is better than a part.
And like, you can... We have good stuff for making other decks.
This is good. This will be helpful.
Do we have anything to write?
Wait. Before we go on, I have
a bet.
Oh, yeah.
There's a bet. There's a bet. Because I got like...
In our tower,
I got a rare stream. Centerglade. Okay, that gives us some good
guys.
We can do like a controlling kind of thing. And that'll be really helpful in the controlling. And we can also do bounce spells.
A necessary evil
because they have to cast Scions. And they use Scions to cast it. And then they get their
one mana scrapped
off because we have bounce. Which is now awesome.
I don't have very many.
Unless you're playing a lot.
I don't know what the hell to do with this.
It might be because of allies.
If you have allies,
just allies on the field.
Right.
So yeah, he also killed himself. That's unfortunate.
For no particular reason, because he doesn't enter.
We get another one of those.
Do you mind if I
put allies on the field?
Right. It's his zero. Oh, it's a zero.
Zero.
Okay, it gets better if you make him into a creature.
Evil, not bad. Remove this spell for a weapon. Not bad.
Yeah,
just notice that. That probably should have noticed a long time ago.
Okay, so I think I have to go white.
Yes, you do.
Do I go allies?
You should also go probably white blue because this thing is
on the back. Since you work colors.
Also, this guy is
familiar. There it is.
Okay, so I'm gonna go through all my colors and take out everything that's not this thing.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Cassidy's not bad.
I'm just gonna go fast so I can stop looking at
the problem anymore. It's not quite getting this
done.
But by the looks of it, dude, white is looking white and green are looking like my fools again.
Oh, never mind.
That's fine. Yeah. That means we don't have
zero power.
And we're still combining stuff, so.
No. No,
Sanctum of Dugan is not a bad
It's a tutor for draw. We're gonna need to run anyway.
What if we do all of them?
That's fine.
All of them.
I mean, I know that you can't normally play a 0-3, but it does give things. Not enough.
If you can, right.
So let's start with
First things first.
Pilgrim's Eye.
It's not even like it has a sufficient bite to roll for me.
Okay.
Slab Hammer is alright because it gives land.
Nothing spectacular.
We could totally do that all solid land.
Bad ramp. We've got a lot of this ramp stuff in our hands.
I mean, it's in the card.
Let me see what happens strong in my colors.
I have
bonus monsters, I've got Mortuary Mire, I've got a couple of beautiful returns.
We had a break around
here
too, right?
For sure.
I've got multiple.
Yeah. Whichever color we go, there's a couple of these kind of ordered cards that are like best to
I've got multiple. I don't like any short colors.
So he's playing Rising Morazzo, right? It's going to be its ability, so we got to be careful with the
but
it can be very, very
easy. Okay, so I'm
going to play a Dutiful Return
with some DIY. Pretty much synergy.
Honestly, my black
is you're running this.
My black is not bad.
You're running it. It's good.
So,
not all of
the question is, who do you want to do what? Who do you want to be the aggressive? Who do you want to
do, I guess?
Control.
I highly recommend
my white grainer. I highly recommend
this. You're going to
we have someone play blue.
It's pretty big. We only have one red ally. Let's see, I think I found two.
Power is good at
it. It's really good. It's really good. It's really good. It's really
good. I don't
aggressive ally cards. So is Marasma. Snapping Gnarliv to landfall. We've got the landfall deck, man.
Equal the number of lands you control, that's going to be a landfall.
Do you think Wavewing is the land?
What?
Wavewing has
I mean, it's always
right here.
Wavewing?
Oh, sure.
Nasty. If you're running a landfall deck,
yes.
There's a horse.
I don't
think
it's a horse.
That's a horse. This is my
Devoid and Sylvan Scry.
Let's, I think, Wavewing decks.
I have so much Devoid in blue.
This is another landfall card, essentially.
I have like nothing, I have no allies.
This one ally in green.
This one's an ally card.
Which is really strong, if it does what it does.
We do have Brutal Shield in green here. Then I go unadvised.
Unless you go strong green and you sacrifice like Brutal Spaghetti stuff to.
Because I also have an Evolving Wild.
Yeah, okay.
I have an Evolving Wild.
Okay, it's possible.
I would circling Smash through all of these are fantastic. Sheer Drop.
Yeah, there's some good strong.
That's good.
Because I have it, there's some converged stuff.
Alright, where did all my
not great, but not bad?
Where did all my
stuff go? It's technically an ally. It's technically an ally.
We're about to play
an ally. It's not a fish, it's a mana ray.
You could do a black line.
I need to see your green too, right?
I have this.
I don't think I got this earlier.
It starts, and if we're going black, white, allies,
I mean, any color.
That's probably
yeah, I don't know.
That's pretty good.
Which?
Amazing. Pretty good.
Absolutely.
Okay.
I think Zeke Wild is good. Do you think it's good enough to go to Tua?
They're not very good
counter
spells.
Ram aren't.
Unless you pay for
it. Ram.
Yes.
It's got that. Let me check my red pool real quick and see if I get it. Touches the Void.
So are you? I think Earth and Arms is good enough. I'm.
It's all Touch of the Void is so fun. The strong files on the
game. Legendary
gonna go
like white and red.
Just like figure out where you're
green, white, splash, blue.
We can do that. Vestige of Emrakul. This is all
you don't want to be
splashed with the
gods. Double blue. Unless you're not playing for you, in which case,
whatever. Oh,
sideboard
can. What does it do for us except evolving fuel?
He's playing water.
I mean, I know it's really good. So like,
if we're doing it that way, do you want to do it that way? I guess we could do it that way.
We have no way of looking at
singles not that outnumber is pretty strong. Outnumber is pretty strong.
Like
black, red, or something. Well, so I can have
okay, a go through colorless.
All right.
What about it?
Pilgrim's Eye play.
So here's the
yeah, but what about yeah.
What
are you running?
I have a ton of voids things for colorless things.
Because I'm running
allies and one in control.
If I'm flashing blue, I need to throw in this thing to
smell draws.
But I need something big for it to go into.
Okay.
Do you have big stuff?
Yeah, so do I. I think Infiltrator is pretty tasty. I have another one of those.
What?
It's
very good.
Sky Spawner. And the Illumination guy. And Tide Pierce. And a Mist Intruder.
My blue pool.
In that,
you go into that.
You're
saying
this is
not
bad. Okay, if you're ready to pick stuff, there's no reason to
not. This isn't bad. This is very good. So all of my blue is pretty stable. Here's more flyers.
If you're looking for a smart spell, you
take the flyer for sure. We're
in Hollander. Maybe.
Ulamog. Ruby's guys are both good.
It works.
It gives you the
yes. You're definitely.
He's definitely
big.
Okay.
Yeah. Ruination
okay.
Guy.
Yeah. Definitely the boy.
Hermit. Maybe.
I think
one of them.
For you.
Don't
main deck. I think Magical Aggression is too weak.
I think that card's great.
You think so? I mean, National Connection is instant speed, so that's 60 in the game.
Oh, yeah.
And also, it's late enough in the game.
Like, you can just leave your best open.
We're gonna have to, like, figure out this.
I
think if I'm going in, Drew's good at splash white. He doesn't do anything, but I think, splash white.
It's also
really
double splash white, and you've got just...
But
yes. Yes, I think I like that. What do you think?
Yeah, seems good.
How much removal do you have? That's the question. We need about 8 pieces of removal. And I don't know how many we have. If we're going control in this kind of deck, we're going to need...
I don't know if we're claiming fine.
This is more sign of
yeah,
that's
fair. So I have one of
outnumbers counter.
It's probably not main deck, but it is very playable. I would slide that in if you want to see an awakened deck.
If I'm splashing black,
I know if I'm doing Invoker is good.
Usually not.
Right. So I guess, Invoker, if we're doing this, is your drop?
Big, that's
what are you playing?
These are my
I don't know yet. That's why I'm trying to figure this out.
I mean, I like it, but I don't.
I'm trying to put it all together and see what we can do with it.
I'm not sure. No.
I can go white. I can go like full white, and then do another
three color gives me one.
And then we have a good number of white cards too.
Shambling red though. You're probably more allies based on what I'm seeing.
With Duststalker, this and Duststalker
scout, I think.
New idea, new idea.
Let's say you splash black.
I'll play like blue black or something.
Because I got this.
Because like I just read that.
Red black is what I like.
Red black.
Because I also got this.
Ally, if I'm saying so.
Sure.
Ally.
Good way to splash.
We don't have enough life gain.
I like the blue red control that we're looking at, and then that's a great way to splash that in. Right?
And then
I've got plenty of green fixing.
These are going in.
We've got some good green cards and ramp. I can go green, and we've got white. I like your angle, we've got white, I like your green. I can go more of an aggressive play with this. Let me see the green.
Big stuff.
I've got some great aggression here.
What was your white?
I think it
was white.
It
is white. So I can this is the other white stuff. Dude,
you have
some
white.
Got some aggression.
Oh, there it is.
Okay, white green aggression. White green aggro seems
really cool. Ally.
White green aggro.
I didn't see that.
White green aggro. Hopefully, we can go more of an ally.
White green aggro
is the way to go. One or two old drops because I've got enough ramp in here.
Yeah, but go for it.
You got enough ramp? Yeah, exactly. So you're going to be doing more exiling, so processing is going to be better for you, so that's good. That's great for processing too, so is that all good. Okay, would you take this one?
Features!
Rumination Pad maybe? Because it's only got one.
Why is that one not an ally?
This gives you shit ton of processing triggers, and so does this. And you need processing things. So I think these two are the good Eldrazi to me. Sound good?
Yeah.
Well, that is kind of sad.
I'm going to go with big creatures, removal. I've got
almost all of the stuff I'm making is all of the stars.
Okay, got it. I think we got
most of them. Primarily
blue-red with a splash of black to finish them all.
No.
You got so much processing shit.
What did we say was good enough?
This is good. What do you think
The smoldering marsh lets you splash, which is awesome. Okay, let's build this shit. Who's gonna have one more
than me? Let's say
landfall. I'm taking the main. So good.
Set out your curve.
Not bad.
Like, set out all the available cards. So
cool.
I'm pulling up all the stuff that I'm not using.
Remember, this is all playable stacked, if I remember correctly.
All yours.
It's like playable and removable.
Let's do this shit.
I've got this. I've got that.
Apparently determining what you're playing.
Let's go.
Okay, we decided that one Titan's presence was good enough. I've got so much health currently.
Do you have color retreat and those things?
Yes. Put it in then.
I have so much big stuff right now. We decided this was yours and not mine. Okay. I'm running out of space to pull stuff. I think this is your blue. Ugin's. Ugin's is good.
If you're splashing, don't play it.
If you're down, they go for it. I think it's one of. This one is. That might be good enough to throw in anyway.
Yeah.
This is all yours.
I'm not going to be able to use this a lot.
Yes.
But I'm going to put it in.
But my circle
is running in. My still is pretty good.
Oh, you're not running.
Dude, okay.
Am I not running?
Holy crap.
No, why would I remember
it? I don't know, I forgot.
Same landfall kind of deck.
This is just a curve out to make sure I'm better.
I think more of black, blue, splash, splash, red.
Black, blue, splash, red?
Yeah.
That's fine. I trust you, dude. I trust you. Whichever one you think is better.
Can I count this guy as a three?
That's the one that I was looking at that, like,
I'm gonna count this guy as a three.
Yeah, you should. I'm gonna start picking creatures.
I mean, if you play it on two, it's still good. Okay, so do you want either of these?
I think landfall is gonna be my
favorite. You can run this. I may actually run this.
This deck.
It rams.
But you have no way to use the green.
It's a holy.
It's playable. It's off color scene. The allies is just not gonna be as strong.
I think Sky's Horror is good.
That being said, I can splash.
I think Titan's green
or blue.
It only costs three, and you can like reveal one of your like not a blue thing.
Black Red. So this is what I have going right now. Don't think Orange Reef's good. Definitely not the Scion.
Splash
by any stretch of the imagination.
You don't need it. You have enough.
I can. In that case, I can also splash black. If I need to. I've got enough Evolving Wild and stuff to get some.
You're forgetting to
get some black in. Not a lot, but enough. So like,
I have things that do better.
When you're done, okay.
If that was instant speed, I would include it.
Black means that you're not using.
But as is.
Good? Yeah. Cool. Because these guys become so much better with the third color. It's still a good three drop.
I have three inspired charges. I think two is better.
This isn't bad.
It's really four heavy right now.
I could double up with allies and 19. This is just not going to be strong enough.
Pilgrim's Eye is definitely
a big option. That's not. That's a cycle card. The medic is not bad, it's just not great. Oh, 07?
literally every color. I don't have any way of making
this isn't bad.
The natural aggression of all my control. So why the control deck was more?
This is probably because I've got
heavy medic.
This one's probably the better of the two. Doing this. There's these guys. These guys do better than that. Oh, we have combined things. So when
I don't know where to, we have combined, I don't know where to put the awakened spell on the curve.
I can put a +1/+1 counter on this guy, right? How much life gain do you have?
Yeah.
Any? If not, don't worry about it. I just was curious.
Okay.
Got it. I'm gonna go one. I have two Serene Stewards and two Stonehaven Medics. I think I'm gonna go one Serene Steward, one Stonehaven Medic.
If not, then if not,
three stop.
I have the ultra here.
These guys can be really big. Or
I have the weirdest curve.
Snapping Gnarlid is great.
I need a four. I need a four. Even if it's bad.
It's just curves. You're
a Sky Rider. No, it's a three.
Right. You just curved your
12 creatures. I am curving my creatures. I have some.
Okay. Yeah, that's funky.
I need a four. I need a four.
All of the stuff in your deck is shaking.
Okay.
Way too many creatures to actually play.
Oh,
that's okay.
Throw your Griffin.
It's playable. Okay. Great Hornets.
Not, to be honest.
Only
gonna be honest. Wait. There was a four.
I've got a lot of land and a lot of allies.
Yes,
please. I think the land is
strong. I will submit. I don't think this is good enough.
No.
Wavewing might be, but I've got something.
Now, can I process one of their guys? Can I process another creature at all? If you've exiled the creature, can you process it?
Yeah, so
I think Incubator Drone is better than Cryptic.
This is going to be huge for ramp.
I think it's better than Cryptic.
Huge for ramp.
More stats.
Yes, this is a great card then.
It's more stats and I don't have any proof for the dragon.
This isn't a bad standalone. But okay. I guess here's my question. How often do you think I'm gonna be able to get this in three colors?
It's not the worst curve in the world. I could draw
if I'm not gonna get it often.
The drop
I'm
really
just easy over it. This is a 2-3 for 2. Three.
That's just like, unless you. I mean, you.
I can drop it.
Maybe you'll never know.
Yeah, but you did. You know.
Yeah. There should be one that's like tap for a color, right? Like,
yeah, right here, Flight Springboard. It's the only one. So, basically, what I'm asking, do you think this, the McKinsey Control, which gives all my creatures vigilance play in the turn, or the Choking Control?
Wow. Okay. I'm wondering if I can keep the.
Probably this, because if you don't draw that.
Right, that's what I think. So, these are out. I
wish I were in those also now.
But I don't need. I got way too many creatures in that slot. So, there's that.
I have.
Orn Reef Revoker, Snapping Gnarlid for sure, Stonehaven Medic's probably gone. I need to score on the Reef Revoker's not too bad.
I guess there's as much as I have. I have something like 6 ramp lands.
How many?
I think that's more than I need. 6, 7, 8. I haven't even gone through all my lands to see what I have.
20 is too many. I need to drop more.
I have another blind one left, and you're using that.
Yes.
You don't take them from me, I am gonna punch them.
We both got, we can block for each other.
Yeah, sure.
You have a decent number?
Like, almost all the creatures are blocked.
Good,
no,
I'm not using this one.
No, where are you?
He's dead.
And what, your lane?
So that puts me down to 8.
Oh, these?
I still need to go down.
Is that all you have?
I also have the white versions of both of them.
This is less. Where it is from this.
I think my deck is low enough I can use this number, to be honest with you.
I like this effect, but it's not actually very good.
What I have right now is I have another Black Woodland.
Okay. I think I got
the blue. I have a Black Woodland.
I think I have Maroon Brown.
That's a surprise.
So I got some other, like, these are random. They give me three bodies for 4 mana.
Seven Evolving Wilds, which is great.
Great landfall trigger.
Do you have another Evolving
Wilds
trigger?
Just
I'm looking at 1, 2, 3.
Who are those bats?
Those
are sick. You really should play those.
Well, where do I draw?
Wait. I have enough stuff that does life.
Yeah, you're
good. Can I run a skin?
But other than that,
because I need
Skeldar Sovereign Hex, the lane of the Evan
Light. I need stuff.
And I have enough things to gain.
I need to be able to put in some more stuff, so I need to use the trigger to life gain more. Because I need to be able to have more creatures. So if you're gaining this life, then I can add a couple more creatures.
No, because there are, I had something. In your way, maybe. That did something on the wall.
Wow.
Oh, it was the pay white for the plus one counter.
That's why I thought black was really strong. Is that that's really strong.
It's playable if we're gaining some life.
I don't think this is going to make it to us.
Can I take another picture?
Not often, anyway. Not often enough for me to do so good. Include it. So one,
you're going
to
gain life.
And it's playable that I want, so.
Yes. Yeah, but all it does is 17 big, otherwise.
It's, but, yeah, that's fine. 7
that's pretty good.
Maybe 4 okay, so,
yeah. 7
I think it's 5 by 7.
I can take 7.
So 5 by 8.
I need to thin this down.
I think our strategy is just getting in damage. Right. Like, we play 16.
I might have to drop allies.
We get a 16
lanes should be fine. If you're going control, you might want to go 17.
Okay. This is tight. I have to play life spring through.
Royal Retribution is great. This is
but,
oh yeah, you don't. And I can use this to enchant target creatures.
I think I have to play life spring through. I think I have to play
Studians with
sure.
Sheer draw.
I don't, however, think I can event
that's the journey.
That's if I'm running,
even though I'm playing three.
Although this is only until
I don't have. I would say if you're gonna play one of the two, play the elf.
Yeah, that's I don't.
It makes sense.
This
feels
like
two
or
two.
Either a 2/2 for two, or this is like
it's an extra value.
That's
a my count.
And this has no variable cost. So.
Okay, no problem. Thank you.
Let's see. That
would throw no problem. Problem. One of them.
I'm running out of space for stuff right now.
Okay.
I also don't know where the rest of my cards are. I think this is mostly mine. I don't actually know.
This is
we'll
your.
Fix it later.
This is your.
We'll fix it later.
So I'm gonna go heavy landfall.
Definitely. You remember what I held? I remember the natural condition.
Instance of life gain.
Swell of growth.
You think? Right now,
I don't know. I think
I'll actually take that.
I feel like Chandler might.
It is, but it can be two sides. It can be one side.
I don't know when
besides
right.
You need no, to
it's
play
five. I mean, writer patrol might not.
Right.
Especially
one.
Right. If you invest your own creatures, you get
to have all of my creatures.
That's fair.
Goodbye.
Yeah, that's
because it literally it lets you just
brood monitor.
It's just a 1/1.
So good.
Okay.
It's a 1/1.
My question is how many?
I can drop the life gain stuff and it doesn't make
sense. Fine. Go for it. Go for it.
That's if I keep all this, which I probably will. The entanglers are the supposed ones that are closest to each other. I also have 2 instances of Smite the Monster.
I have 20 creatures, that's too many.
And especially
16 creatures. I need to take out like 3 creatures.
Yes, sir.
Okay. We've got a bunch of double red cards.
Yeah, it's.
I mean, it's good.
Removal's good.
Maybe one that you can get, but like some of these is
good. I'll be able to even though it's so good.
Removal.
Most of the time, this is just going to be better than this. This is capped at 5.
Only got
and just see what you're saying about the double
one
red.
You need to have I think we should cut those double reds
and
cut
the creature.
Because
it
was not a
will to make our mana better.
I can't even
tell you. It also makes
little
Scion
available.
Yes.
So now I've got.
I mean, I think it is anyway.
You need very little red spells.
That's our
the red spells.
I need some
plant turn 5.
I mean, I'm already cheating in rolling.
I'm only run one.
Rolling down is obviously worth it. And this just feels so
strong. Like it's a
card.
I think you only need one sheer drop.
It's scale.
I played the decks where you have 2 main colors and a slash. And I have double slash. The double slash.
Our 2 type presence is good enough.
Yeah, with rolling letters, we're especially the same.
Really,
you think
it's
secret? You're gonna want to cast
creatures.
I don't think I'm
gonna
knock on
this. Maybe I'm gonna knock on this. Is strength presence gonna die too? I have 6 colorless creatures.
Right?
it's.
What do you think about
I
this?
It would be better if I kept.
I wouldn't because you don't want to have two of your players.
You've got a great point there. Sylvan Scrying,
Natural Aggression.
This is literally just. It doesn't put land into the battle. This one does.
No, but it searches like.
Okay. It searches my
character
and stuff. Yeah.
This
is Shambling Fence.
All the silence. Okay. All right.
I really don't know how many delegates I'm gonna get in there.
I have no land, there are better ways to ramp this. So I think this is as good as it is. I don't shoot off this. Also, this one's yours, right?
Well, if you get a bonus, I'm going to attack my two entire turn that they don't want.
I think natural connection is good enough.
No, I know, but I mean, like, I can only take this and
don't have to leave.
It's like four tangles. It seems like I get some tappers, I got bounce.
Unless
I can take your things.
So this is
20, right?
For landfall.
Whether I'm doing Stone Fury or Demon Grass,
it speeds 3. It does a 1 inspired charge, I guess, because of the finisher.
I mean, I'm trying to do
the con.
Is the damage in
the charge with the 2 or 1? My demolisher is 2 or 1.
I would say
it's that's got so much removal.
Yeah. And you,
right.
Of course,
what do you have in the way of killing these creatures?
I think it takes.
What are you running in the way of killing these creatures?
I'm running.
Parsley is a mind.
Demon's Grasp is definitely going to be consistent when I'm getting to double
because my colorless synergy is my
Earthen Arms is better.
Also, there's three flyers. I think there's three flyers. I'd rather play those.
As much as I like Earthen Arms,
well, I can get a double landfall as well, but also have a chance in my hand.
I mean, I think you should play the
Earthen Arms. You're okay at two, but you really want to have Earthen Arms. Well, I'm not running this way. Alright.
It's not casting up Earthen Arms.
I mean, I'm basically done. I have too much stuff.
These guys take priority over time.
So, Circling Fisher's not really saying very much.
This is a 10.
Oh, yeah.
Blood Art is coming
here.
It's not as good as Blood Art.
We might be able to do all of them, but these two, I think, take priority over
the one that we're
going to do.
So, I'm good. I actually don't think Royal Art is good enough to play anymore.
Dude, this is, yes, we've got this.
This is because
I don't want to be away from Royal Art.
I didn't actually.
I would actually.
Are you playing Clutch?
Not anymore.
Right now, let's see. So, what's the Shambling Vince goes in
about it. I realize it's there.
I'm not counting.
I thought I was in the do not play, and then I just realized it's at the one slot. It's like lined up, so I am playing it. I realize. I think the one Royal is about
17, 18, 19.
So Teardrop, Titan Tail.
19 with 3 instances of one of these. I can go to 22 with bats.
You just told me to play with more clutch, and I'm telling you I don't have enough space for anything.
Sure, sure.
Yeah.
I would play Sharpshooter over.
And this is.
Is this better than early?
Yeah. I mean, I think it will kill pretty good early. I don't think
even some.
I don't think Inspired Charge is
going
to.
This has kills, I think, all of the landfall.
I think it does have more. Well, it has more utility overall, but I think this is better
for
the landfall.
No, just
the
run. I just.
My question is.
You're probably right. Yeah, I think you're right.
The
same is true of Tainted Titans.
16 creatures.
Remember, it is triggering Serene Steward as well.
I think, yeah, I think Tandem Tactics is good. I think that part's good.
I think I want to try running that. The mics on minus one in a format full of Ramp from the Silence. Maybe one.
I might have Covenant Rider.
I do want to run March just because I'm running out of faith.
What?
I might have Covenant Rider.
I've only got
Okay, that's fine.
I'm actually not terribly excited about the
I have enough stuff to play on the way.
Turn it up to 32.
I only have one.
Turn it up to 32.
And they're really good with Tandem Tactics.
If you were two games, if I take out Coral Home Guide, I only have five or two ones.
Well, I just don't, I feel like I don't have
any. I think of them as juiceless.
But what do you take out of your ROI?
For now, I've got Blade World and Lantern Scout.
Okay, you don't want to play Blade World. I really think you should cut close side.
If you are ramping on turn two, you do want to keep them at least one.
If you were...
I have 27 without lamps right now.
And you just cut creatures.
Just your creature sheet.
These are like very low.
I might have to cut
that. Kind of just, this you're definitely playing.
You're going to cast your
removal. I might have to cut.
It fixes so well for you.
Core Blade Roll is good enough to play on it. Lantern Scout is good.
I strongly disagree with you.
I would recommend having it. All right. Simply because I have some blade functions.
So let's see. What if...
I want to have it.
I'll probably do it somewhere else.
That puts us at 20. What if I do this?
That looks good.
Without counting,
Skywriter else is going to keep it.
These guys.
It does give us...
We need
right stuff. Okay. The only question I have, you got.
Okay. So now I'm down 25.
That's 8.
What are you gonna do? What are your targets for you?
I take out Unnatural Aggression because of better moves?
You've got two shots.
This goes feeder me.
So that's 17.
I have the deck to take advantage of it.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 4, 6, 7, 8.
I have enough money that it goes up.
If you want to run much,
it's not going to be that much.
So can I be honest with you?
Yeah.
3. I am actually at an 8 number now.
They're never getting quiet.
Oh, pretty much.
I don't know if they're getting quiet. It's good enough to
take 2. 1, 2. If I haven't turned my ball, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ah! 4. It kills 6 of my creatures. And like none of you have. It's a good sideboard.
Sorcery experience, so that's.
Yep.
I need to take a little thing. Prayer Griffin?
What?
Prayer Griffin?
Sure.
I think this is playable. It's a weird curve, but I think it's playable.
Nine islands from
probably
I didn't grab my notepad.
Why?
I have no splash, so I got mine.
I do have Demon's Grasp in now instead.
Nine islands, five mountains, three swamps.
Yeah. Is that including these guys? 18 land in?
No.
Okay,
don't have to find the light town.
Light is the lens. Infrared forest. Infrared forest.
Sure.
Oh, I'm blocking. You're right. You're probably really good.
Thank you.
You're one of these, or is mine the greatest one?
Yeah. This one's mine.
I feel bad when I'm getting into such bad
sleep. Why?
Bad sleep. I mean, they're...
I'm running like...
Okay, let's go over the mark. Actually, would you do the, did you decide to run the,
I'm running the dragon over the vampire.
Okay. I have my vampire back eventually?
Yes.
Not right now, but...
No, take it right now.
Okay.
Six, eight.
I don't know
how the question is, we have too much room.
16.
No. If we need to, I can definitely reach all the way through. I mean, I've got a lot. I've also got, what's his name? Hobby.
So, let's see, bread.
What?
I'm doing the bread analogy in my head. I mean, the bread.
What do you mean?
Mnemonic. Card priority. Bombs, removal, evasion, abilities. Lantern Scout might be okay because life is decent and limited.
Alright.
Life Link is good.
Life Link is good. Just straight life gain, maybe. Like, Angel of Renewal might be the weakest card in my deck, which is sad. Compared to stuff I have right now, yeah, it's a solid.
And it's a solid ability. And it gives you life.
Cryptic Cruiser might be the worst part of my deck.
No.
I'm going to continue doing this until you figure out what the weakest part of my deck is. I'm going to throw out ideas until you figure out what the weakest part of my deck is. It's not Drowner of Hope. It might be Causal Exchange.
Dude, that would just end it.
Right now it's up in the air between Cryptic Cruiser and Causal Exchange.
No.
The weakest part of my deck.
We would
If you're in a good spot, it's like 6 after 6
Maybe Eldrazi Devastator.
Like, I've got 6 good freaks, and most of
Eldrazi Devastator might be the weakest part of it.
So it's just like, I'm just gonna have an army to block for your whole one of them, and keep
at it.
What'd you do?
Are you going to
roll an extra card somewhere?
The only thing I like about Ultra Mire is that it gets like your big guys and bumper.
But I'm more controlled, so you are.
Alright, guys, less than 30 seconds. You got
bad
plans. You best hurry.
You are. It's like the least important step.
What?
It's like the least important step.
Here, do you need help?
Maybe.
Alright, give me something.
What was
that? Whatever. Just give me something.
that's pretty great.
Oh, yeah.
All right, players, deck construction is over. We're in a trash bag right now to pick up your excess trash. Construction is over. No more constructing.
We're not constructing, I'm sleeping.
No, I believe it's at zero.
Yeah, that's, well, I should have specified. I can read it if you want, since it's kind of
no, it still says 100.
Okay.
That'll be nice.
Just actually the first one I pulled. Yeah, first one I pulled out. All right, so this is gonna be weird. Oh my goodness, this is going to be weird. There is no way that this is going to work.
Oh
my god. So you guys.
Screens go ahead.
Oh yeah, have you cut?
I'm
go for it.
So we probably didn't want that
down? No, dude, I'm happy. Alright.
Subscribe?
Yeah.
I will decline you the ability.
I love the planes. Expedition Envoy. My Savannah Lion over there. There we go.
Wait, do we draw?
One of my favorites.
I don't think we draw on us. No. Not a two-headed guy. It isn't.
Yeah.
They can see that.
Oh, it's pretty sure.
Alright.
I always forget that I get attacked.
Come back?
Just take two.
Second main.
End of your turn, crack.
Whatever another creature that you control dies, take its own value.
I don't remember the last time.
Forever? Oh wow. I'll have to keep away like then. Nothing will show up if it is. There you go. That's the bottom of the screen.
I'm fine.
You're done?
Yep.
I mean, you get to this right thing.
Fetch.
Let's rob this go, because right now we are off from.
Who needs two drops?
Yeah. It's all about three drops.
Playing the mono.
Three drops are the new bears.
Yeah, we pulled 12 logs each, so.
I got all the drops.
Wow. Gee, this is a.
Power attack.
So is this code?
Alright. You're.
Do it.
Combat?
Yeah.
Take two.
Rawr.
Main two.
Flying is real. Basic,
right?
Flying is real.
Basic, right?
Praise the sun.
Oh yeah, different arts.
Actually, I have to get some.
There's my
kind of video pen.
This isn't much better.
I know I have at least one in here, so let's see if I can pull it out.
Alrighty. Yeah, we're done. Okay, Robert, we're kind of good.
Ice cream brew. Okay.
Kite sales go.
End of turn fetch. Sorry, just busy pulling out tokens.
Neverland enter Falcon Regal Control. No.
Over these? Just to show the bottom of the screen. That's all. That's fine. You can see from there. I know I could do this one. It doesn't even go. Hopefully this turns into something. Have you drawn yet?
You guys have anything
Alright.
Other colors could just die and true get
Lester. Looming Spires, each of the battlefield trigger. Now you target Expedition Armor. Alright. Plus some power first strike.
Your turn.
Tap.
Okay. I guess I should block the flying thing.
That gets 1-1 and has first strike.
I assume that's the left thing.
Think
that. And it's going to take 2 damage.
And it's plus 1 plus 1.
I get 2 1-1 cards. It's a 3-2.
Oh, it's Hydra for O.
Okay. Just a warning. Right. Synergy.
Why is he playing that O5? Three.
Otherwise, we
take one. Equip this guy. Gets one more.
Take yeah, take 8 in total.
Comes blocked by color. You gave what 1-1, so you now
main
have 5.
Two?
Yep. No. Yeah, 5-4.
With first strike.
With first strike. We'll swing for 5.
Touch of the void. Exile.
5 damage.
Test turn?
Yeah. Ally and campus.
Ah, you got it. Nice.
Yep. Done.
Oh my god. I thought, Devin, that we might want to switch places because I think that we're going to have a
little stuff. I guess.
Blister pod? Okay. That's so. And then sock the 1-1.
Oh, it isn't a. When it dies, it gets the 1.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
That's what we
want.
What's the.
Rally? It's
Rally.
And then obviously, I'll just.
One is two. He is a 2-2.
Do you want some counter die? Keep up with all this?
Yeah.
it's just whenever.
Yeah.
Like,
when
you play, just remember if you throw down a sample.
So that's a permanent 1/1. He's a 2/2.
I'm 1 away.
He's up for grabs. He's a 1.
Okay. So, I say this first, and then we can
just cast this.
Yeah. We can actually see.
No, I might just do that.
Much appreciated.
I play adverse conditions. We'll tap 2 target creatures. They don't untap during the next untap step.
That is annoying. But okay.
And he's a 2/2 to win the turn, or he's a +2/+2 to win the turn.
It's just tapping the 2
one red, target number, deals 2 damage to the number of creatures I control on that. Actually, that.
Rolling Thunder, x equals 4, multiply them as 1, 2, 3,
attack.
4. Well, this one is 5, yeah.
+2/+2 right now.
Wait, it kills either one. Do you have any one of them?
Which is
game? Well, that's the best. Yeah, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Special library for basic land park, put into battlefield.
We're doing allies, but except
I didn't get a lasagna though.
I had the one back. Yeah, you're right. I saw when you were shuffling. The double strike.
Yeah. See the different mechanics.
We got one of those too.
You guys can just assault me.
Maybe it happens. You are definitely
ready to go. So, the screen is so I can just randomly.
He'll pull the black arrow man 1/1, right? How about this?
They remind me of the thing from Everything Story.
Yeah.
They're not angels. What is it?
Isn't that like pastel?
30.
Like I said, I want both of these. I'm like, what am I going to do? And do a different 50 count.
Well, ta-da!
Exactly. You hook my buddy up, which that's always nice.
You're playing with Ninja, we don't cut.
He needed that exactly. I realized I actually grabbed 2, but that's okay.
He did a 2 card count.
That's okay.
Yeah, take it up.
Yeah, your tab mana screwed me. Thanks. You are evil. Still evil.
I don't know. What do you think, man?
Oh,
okay. We're in a free mode. Anyway, go on.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Let's use the second.
Your partner, I don't know how he plays, but he cuts.
I would tend to agree with you.
Take two.
I think 80% of the time.
That's all I need to see.
Yeah. Oh, actually.
If you waited till I was done lowering. Yeah.
I think it's worth it. Really yeah. Playing with that.
At least you get a cheater strike. I mean, that's always kind of cute.
I got all the colors. All of the colors. You don't even know.
That's more.
So I went with brown.
You can do it.
With brown.
At first.
And shittiest card types that I have, but they shuffle so well. Just because you can't quite read everything. how did you get the same?
What we get for winning the die roll? You have your snake eyes.
At least you have a very, very good outlook. I mean, that's important.
We got it.
I'm okay mana wise, I don't.
But,
yeah, you said Derby and don't forget to do
it. It's a pretty good thing. It's your decision. It is literally your decision. Okay, so the thing is, I think this is a 60-40, no million, no million. I mean, 60-40, 2 million. Like, 40% of the time, this is the same as the
last. Yeah, I mean, we can help.
He has exactly...
How many lands, how many spells?
He has exactly a cruel ultimatum. And the mana to play it.
I keep it in this.
And only the mana to play it, nothing else.
I keep this in my hand like that.
Oh, yeah.
Also, he has 9 hands.
In this format, I keep it in my hand.
I'm keeping it.
Good idea to go to 5. I mean, I obviously never had a choice, but good thing that you went to 5.
Better than the average. I think that the average 5 is better.
You good?
You good?
Which is saying something.
Yeah.
Land for turn.
You might need both.
Land for turn.
That's going to worry though.
Pretty island. 20%. There we go.
I think you'll be fine. I forgot about
it. I don't like the aggressive placement of the deck.
I think I do.
Alright.
Fast turn.
There we go.
Yeah, see, I think that's better than...
That's the one that...
I'll keep it.
Boy presents. Yay.
Margo.
Better bear. Go. He's got a better bear too, though.
Hey.
Better bear is better.
Untap.
At least the mini guarantees.
So done.
You
said yes, you're done?
Yeah, I think that's the most important for us. Yeah. So I'm going to run, I think. Like, these cards can...
He gets slightly more comfortable when we play this first. I mean, I heard it go ahead.
It's a him go ahead.
But that wasn't clear.
Just 2-2 right now.
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, you can panic. Right. I'm not gonna stop you.
I'm not gonna stop you. No. Oh,
I didn't see that coming.
I know, right?
I love those things.
Those are awesome.
I just use them as counters. I don't actually use them. I wanted to be like, sploosh.
Velocity healer.
Go to combat.
I train you for two. I just love how game works.
Yeah.
Do I block two or do you block
one? That's why he's blocking. That helps that way. Because it's not you gain that much life. That's it's you gain one. I get
pass turn.
See if I know how to count.
That's my choice. Guess what's happening? I don't know.
Target.
Jesus Christ. I'm going to go with the new one just because I haven't. You don't even have to show y'all these, but. Oh, son. That's hilarious. That's hilarious.
The thing is, I can't.
Hi.
Balsam. That helps a lot, actually.
Yeah, no, no, we're good. Still, more than whichever
one. Land. Or a creature.
Land. Basic land.
Then I can do none of them.
Yeah, I've had
it's
that.
It's the other one that's weaker.
I've had that one whiff on me a bunch. I've had that one whiff on me a bunch.
I mean, I had a land, but on the basis.
Yeah, I don't do it anymore. Turn one, I still trigger past that. I don't do it.
I think that is the appropriate play. However, I think my guy is better.
Cast a Malakir's Million Spires, giving this guy
a chance to one. Gain life.
Complete disregard. No, yeah, devoid to being
So we got like a 15 turn clock.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, it kills anything because it just got pumped.
It's really pretty from my viewpoint too. It's really shining.
No,
so I could just do that. Oh, you're right, so I'm missing. Yeah,
let's just wait on that.
Yeah.
Go ahead and you play out.
1, 2, 3, retreat to two basics.
Okay.
My dog's name was Kudzu because he played like a little
Where'd you get it?
Oh my god, it's a 14-14.
It's almost a one hit, guys.
Land for turn. Go ahead and swing it. Why not?
Three in the air.
No surprise flyers.
Wait. What? Yeah, in top, I'm going to activate and swing in for two.
Yeah.
It's a 2-3 lifelink.
Okay.
Do you want? I mean, okay, are we blocking or not? No blocking?
Okay, he's gonna go ahead.
You guys take 5, go to 25, we go to 30.
Something that they're gonna get bad. That gives me. You didn't get land drop? Well, that's fine. You're still kind of okay.
My spring druid.
Solid, right?
Do we have trigger?
Yes.
That's pretty nice. I agree with all of
Hit with the bat.
Going drone is attacking you for purposes of ingest.
I would also like to cast a spell.
Combat?
Okay. Good?
Yes.
Okay.
You have to double block it.
Yes. That's
double block or no block?
Another bat. Yep, that makes sense.
Okay,
we wait for you.
I don't like that.
Matter.
No, let's get landfall on first.
Yeah. One damage to him.
Oh, yeah. That makes awkward.
Just cast it out.
That's awkward. Let's do landfall on that first.
So, landfall and roll micro count.
All right.
Counter. Swing in four.
Okay.
That's what I've got for this turn. I got this dude, but I can always just wait on that.
I think
not swinging with him.
This is probably a good turn for it. This is probably a good turn for it.
Okay, you guys have 21?
I don't know, dude. I think we need to go when we can.
Second main,
I think.
Whenever we gain life, it gains flying. Or I gain life. One, take one. Pass turn.
You want to say that? I don't know, man. I might actually just.
It's based off.
Okay.
Better.
Which one?
Okay. You want to do that one?
I do have to tap out for it.
I like it.
Just a fair one.
Sounds good. Okay. No, combat, right? You're not wanting it.
No reason.
Oh, gotcha, gotcha. Here
we go.
I think you might as well.
Yeah, that makes sense.
And pass.
Yeah.
Oh no.
So, unless you draw,
trigger, you'll lose two, you'll gain one.
Doesn't really matter what color I tap it for, but I'm gonna say it's red because why not? I'm gonna awaken a sheer drop to kill your.
Okay, what land are you awake on?
I'll take two. One to each opponent. And this goes to my hand, right?
Yep.
Okay.
You want to start with the
same time?
Your copy's
great.
I think it's a good card.
I don't think it's a good card.
this guy can get flying. And I don't have anything flying.
If that triggers, then we're going to have to come
to block. Fair enough. Yeah, it's really like a good thing.
I'll be a champion.
Power. Oh, his power is less than or equal to.
Yeah, fine.
Yeah.
I mean, you want to do the other one?
No.
Yeah,
okay.
So you're going.
But you get that there.
So which of these two do you think? I think blue's better than green. What if they have a
Man drops second.
Actually, it's a
villain. Here we go.
Don't steal my Scion, bro.
Card
It's Exodia.
Depends on which Scion.
Because
there's they only have like three cards.
No. Their tap. Do this. Activate. Go to combat.
I think I'm gonna do that.
Swing six. Wait, no, that's not how I do it. I do not want to do it.
But
kill his land.
Swing four.
I'm worried about that.
Don't like it. We're losing the center.
It's also revealing on my hand.
I would rather not take four as well. You could kill it. And you could only put one.
Flying right now.
Four now.
Hey, you know, sitting here watching y'all get all that land that really blows. Last turn, right?
This is showmanship.
Okay, so,
showmanship
of what?
Wait, what is that? Where did it go down?
Oh. You gotta give it. You gotta tell it out loud.
Oh, well, I thought it was at a four and then it went down. Okay. I know some upkeep effect was going on.
Scar?
Yeah, I think.
Yeah.
Good thing that Felidar's dead. His cub can destroy your enchantment, but it's dead. Sam's good at this. I'm gonna tap out for.
I mean, that's why I run all the ones I open.
For a Drowner of Hope. I need more silence. Yeah.
Oh, no,
that's a land.
Sack of Razi Saptar.
It's a swamp, as a matter of fact.
It's a 5/5.
Do I swing with my I mean, you have to double block to kill him, right? To my knowledge.
Cliffside? Drain again?
Oh!
Yeah, double block. Let's get rid of it. It's a land.
Double block.
Well, putting it back on mana.
You have two of those?
Yeah. One was mine.
Is that a...
Two for one. Get in there.
Yeah. Okay, Argo.
I know, right? Trigger.
Cool.
Alright, well, we have this.
Can we do all of it?
Go ahead,
Okay, now I have...
Just go ahead and get that top.
You might get some next
time.
Yeah, but he's also completely open. So he might have... He might have a way to... He's gonna go ahead. Go ahead and tap
it. So...
Oh my gosh, you spilled them.
They're everywhere.
I'm gonna go champion. It's fucking disgusting. Always disgusting.
I actually haven't read this book. Do you mind?
That's my best play from last turn. Oh, I just saw my land. I was like, yay, landed through it.
It's not that mini one, it's just
like. He's still good without the counters. Wow. It's still good.
That's actually really good.
And.
Hard to get rid of.
Yeah, but it gets rid of counters.
That one in the swamp?
Three plus mark.
That's fine.
Landfall.
Like
plus one plus zero all mine.
It's while yours.
Plus two plus zero.
Keep just getting on land. Really want this to happen. I want to get back up. I got a bunch of shit in here. So I'm at ease.
Pass turns.
Blue. that was a very friendly, your number one, by the way. He's sitting on blue, so everything blue. I'm like, brr!
I think that's better.
Trigger, you both lose one life, so you gain one.
You gain, you lose two.
I just think it's weird. Because it triggered.
That doesn't mean I don't think it's weird.
I'm going to be doing the same.
That's not a big deal.
Oh, well, I'm going to go fudge.
Yes.
Really? I think so.
If nothing's tapped, I'm going to it is, but that's because
I'm
going
to add a green.
And 11.
I already know I'm doing this.
That's a tough call, man.
Oh, yeah, it gives him the two, three
more. Jake, can I have a scion for a second?
Go
for
it. Are we good?
Here. We're good. We got it.
Never mind, I have a scion. You good?
Three.
It's decent.
I think it makes sense.
Which one's scarier?
Not
scary.
Or you just... Nah, yeah.
Champion.
Okay. Destroy.
What's up? Swing with five.
One mana, give something plus two plus two. Prevent damage from colorless sources to it.
Wing for five.
Okay.
Then duly chump
it. Argo?
Can I go ahead and tap one? Green.
I'll take you.
other creatures.
So this is...
Wait.
I'm just going to match your team.
Okay, yeah. Oh, they only affect mine. It's plus one,
it's
plus
it's others, though.
Or, no, wait, it's self. The others?
No, it's others.
It's just others. It's just others. Yeah.
Other colors.
I think I'm
going to
go...
This would be so interesting. All the ally action going on. This is so much fun.
During your main phase,
still fine.
I'm going to sacrifice one of these to have that.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Come on. Last time I did that, he didn't get a swamp. I'm going to leave it alone. You're not a swamp.
I'm going to put this in your graveyard.
Okay.
And we gain 5. It's 32 to 24.
Yep.
We go to 30, you guys go to 23. I do too. Did we have something that we can put in?
He's already done the thingy thing, so it's just a big thing.
Yeah, 5.
It's just a big thing at that point.
It's a 7 day.
I wouldn't even help you.
Top Maximus.
I know if I'm going to take away.
You get out the blow?
I don't know.
I think it would be worth it.
I think I'm going to go ahead and do
it's
both
big enough
of mine. Cause
Yeah.
Can I just go ahead and draw my hand?
It's gonna really
I'm leaning towards it.
Boy.
I'm gonna play a Cosmic Channeler.
Okay.
Because who doesn't want more ramp? And
let's watch it. B-boy, when he enters, I get two.
So he has a 3/4 that could block my 5/5.
Are you saw this earlier?
Well, if I tap one, if he blocks it all, I kill it.
Oh, if I played that second, he wouldn't tap it.
I think discarding one and swinging for 5 is enough.
Dude, that'd be so broken. Yeah, that would be red. And this part would be red.
3/4.
Speaking of,
I'm gonna swing for 5.
Yes, go for it. Oh, you're going to see that. Sorry.
That's what you're getting wrong.
When we gain life, we can pay a white and put a counter on target creature. Dang. Dang. I can remove that. That's actually pretty damn beastie with us doing this together. Holy crap. Alright, well, anyway, I guess.
Yeah,
7/5. They'd really have to get rid of a bunch of stuff to deal with.
What's the landfall trigger?
Taps. Creatures, and then they don't untap.
Landfall trigger. Swamp. +2/+0. It's 6/5.
Is this one yours or mine? I don't even know. Because I had a tentacle.
An ally that
I gave it to him. I gave him one
right
of
there. I think I will wait. Faster?
No, because it's not efficient to do that. We don't need jump. We only have.
There's another ruin process, and none of us have things to do.
We gain 5, go back to 30. He gets flying.
Scary.
Pass round.
until blue happens?
It's the end of your turn before our start. It doesn't matter. I'm going to natural connection. Because why not?
Yeah, okay.
I don't think I have enough forests. Those forests.
3-1 ones? Yep, bird.
No, I never have enough forests.
Oh, gosh.
That would
be terrible.
If this goes to decking, I'm just going
to. Well, it's only 7-3.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cut now.
Fine, go ahead.
I'm going to cut it. I want to count cards.
I'm going to watch this and go back and count exactly.
Yeah, go ahead. Untap up, keep draw. And I want to count cards.
Oh, man. Alright.
That's big, but that does stuff to me. Big does stuff. Big does stuff. Does stuff?
Yes.
Look at that.
Response. Awaken targeting one.
Planes.
And it's awaken one. Awaken one. Okay.
I'm gonna tap the second one. Two basics.
These two.
Oh yeah.
His mana production and his.
Alright, two outs come out.
Gonna float two.
And then tap.
Oh wait, no idea.
And you'll stay untapped up through your next upkeep.
I'm floating two manas.
Okay.
Fiber.
Okay, that's fine.
I usually like to save it. Alright.
Double trigger on this too, guys.
Oh, yeah. No.
He's a 1-4 whenever I cast colorless. He gets plus 1 plus 0. But
that one. And this one.
Okay, yeah, so counter.
This is funny.
Because this and then block
so there's no other response to that, correct?
Nothing in response to.
Nothing.
Okay, class current resolves. Okay. Go ahead. Keep on playing. I'm going to read it. Whenever a land deals one damage to dark creature, you can now learn these two. No to one.
I mean, I wish I could do that.
Creature or player. Okay,
so it's a mountain creature or player, the first one to just.
God, man, if only had more land, that would have gone great, man.
But I'm going to
I'm sorry.
27 or 23?
Okay, I have not enough of power to trigger the competition.
A swamp, my kingdom for a swamp.
The reason they didn't keep them as drones is because they decided that this should be a drone. Keep the drones as drones.
Activate.
Yep.
Landfall trigger.
I think I can drop that. And then I'll stay back and hold this.
Game 2 left.
Wait for second main phase. Just wait for second main phase.
Trigger.
I think that should be tapped. I think it should be tapped.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why does this have two triggers?
It's gain a life and got plus one plus seven. Or it's flying and plus one plus seven.
Okay.
Go to combat.
Not that it triggers twice. Okay.
Go to combat.
Yeah, go ahead. Later. No, no, him go ahead. Let him go ahead and do what he's going to do.
Five at you.
Whenever he gains life, he gets his head.
Oh, that was two of you guys. So, seven of you, five, six, flying.
Yeah, dude, we got 12 minutes.
Oh, yeah, this is three. This is 3-3. This is a 5-5. Yeah, 4-4. Straight.
That's, I don't think that kills anything right now.
Don't be offended if I take a restroom break. He can handle anything.
That will mean a mixed double damage.
Yeah.
Okay. We gain 3 life.
And then just go.
You guys take 5.
He's not also my right now.
No. 18. Dead.
Alright, going to second main.
Second main.
Second main, dropping 2 Call to Silence. So I gain 4 of these abilities. Good, there's no counters. Okay, so. Call to Silence. I'm actually going to put them on. Alright.
Yep.
Okay.
Pass turn.
Yep. Those do not on.
Oh, look, just what I wanted. Yeah, right.
18.
I don't know where we got the extra life from.
No, you guys are gained.
Man, I like that a lot better.
Oh, stupid last turn.
Go their eye guy.
Why are you playing with a
3 man over a 2-1? Wait, in a turn, y'all take 2, and... Oh, we can't gain one. That's okay, y'all take 2.
Ooh, I can attack for 4, and it will kill whatever I block with, but they'll bark a lot in the process. Which is not the worst thing in the world, because it's 2 bars.
Yes! Yes! Yeah, you got stuff. Stuff happens. Stuff happens.
If he jumps off my crown, turn his eye on. He's also going to choose 3. Well, yes. So, worst case scenario, I didn't. They need to.
Yeah, because I got our defense. They're not getting past unless they play.
It's your simultaneous goes.
Okay. 1, 2.
I got to get more dudes out of target.
6. Exile target creature and exile target.
It's a little bit more.
And that's it for us.
Good combat.
Yeah, this is exciting.
Oh, yeah, tap it down, and it's, I think...
Taps down, or do I want to hit that one and keep it tapped?
No, tap that, keep it down.
I had a green.
Okay. 8, 9, 10.
It's all about the floating green, man.
18 damage.
Yeah, that's game.
He's gonna hit it. He's probably just gonna sit there. We'll see.
+1, +1, +2.
Counter.
I was just waiting for that entire charge. And then you tap my stuff, so I was just sad.
Nice, man. Oh, that was nice.
Oh, nice.
Seven.
Resolute.
Yay! Double strike. We like him. We like him. Like him a lot better when he's on our side of the field. But, you know.
I have not had mana troubles yet. Should I switch one land for one?
Yeah.
No. You have land.
We only need one. You
have
land. I have not.
29.
It might be easy if you drop down to 17. If you have landfall triggers, I'd say no.
I have no landfall triggers. So I think I can get away with one more. Oh. Notice I'm doing one more removal and one more creature.
That's awesome.
Wait, which one was the one that was like barely playable that I decided to cut last time? Was it the ally or the other thing? Angel?
Oh.
The angel?
Yeah. Oh,
hell
no.
We decided to cut one angel. We decided to cut one angel.
Are you adding
a
6? I'm cutting all. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Mm-hmm.
I have not had mana problems yet.
This guy.
Yeah.
Same guy.
If we get
6 mana for 3/3. We enter spit 3/1.
In the 3 mana, it's a basic land on the seal tap. It's in my library. One time.
It's a good idea to have some.
Just even though, because it is,
yeah, there's just one right, problem with it.
Just because it's not useful.
It's useless against y'all. It's useless.
So,
but, that's
a huge deal.
Of course, I don't remember what I
said. Well, but still only takes 5 years.
I love this frame so much. I liked it, like, looking at it in my mind, but I like it so much more.
I have yet to get blighted with it.
I mean, he still only takes 5 to die.
It's just one of those. I haven't even drawn it yet.
There's 6 land either. If I was playing on that side of the board, I would gladly give up and get rid of him. So.
Maybe
yeah, he's a 2/4. Trigger there.
So I have
this scions. And if maybe I can just
missing a card. I am missing a card. So right now I have 7 whites. 7 whites, 5 greens.
Oh yeah, that's why
I could drop 1 white.
Only 5 ahead of us. I can spring them down 4 more. So basically, it's 1 ahead of us.
Should have drawn.
So what? I got my one guy that'll take 2 creatures out.
And then I wasn't super pleased that I got up
next. I got deep in the days, you're like a watch.
There's no sideboard in this, Tim. There is.
No.
This is your sideboard.
No, there is no sideboard because we don't have second game. Let's be honest here.
Do you guys put in the
3 minutes of
the
player
in there?
Yep.
Is that it's a
which is?
It does things. How many songs are you running? How many songs are you running?
Most of them. I'm not going to have enough money.
It's like you control, correct?
This is not a land.
The dream.
Dragon works on this.
Coral Helm Guide gives me something to do with my life.
Yeah.
Because it was one of the worst cards. One of the worst cards in my stack. Not worst, worst. I could put in a second inspired charge, but I've yet to pull one. I think it's a win.
That is a.
You can throw in a second sheer drop.
It's not a win cut.
That's here. So here are the things I'm contemplating.
Now I know.
It's the only reason he got rid of the other one right there is because there's more just waiting to be used. Just haven't had a chance, man. That there's really.
Yeah,
we'll gain life now. Turn. Come on. Jesus. Yes. Cards?
Just.
Three. I mean, got to, right?
Okay,
I might do it that way too.
These are potentials.
Hold on a second. Let's see what he does, because
Tim, these are potentials.
What if we do what?
Instead of
that's the point.
Oh, ally. Ally. I mean, yeah, I can't get the quicker. That's still, it's another creature for what's
what do you have? Two, past five. Already doing
five. Or seven.
I have all the awakened things. I have not had
I know, I'm just saying.
I have Angel, Monitor, Sovereign.
No, I'm just curious what you already have.
We can only Rider. I think Coral Helm.
Oh, gotcha.
But I think Coral Helm is better.
Alright, and I got Awakening 4.
I would not.
And pretty sure.
Like, I would rather
swing
guy.
Now, aren't we?
What about this guy over here?
Where is this? Where is this?
He came from Blister by dying.
Okay. Your removal is kind of in there, but I didn't protect this time.
Yeah, that guy's gone. Obviously.
Coral Helm or process.
On turn zero. On turn zero.
I think
it's right.
Oh,
yeah.
What? Really serves there.
Access to
well, none of these things are
my whole deck is just not going at all.
You're on turns. A swing. 23-21.
So you want to be aware of how much.
All out. Not this guy, of course.
And then you can be
all of them.
Just said vigilance. It has vigilance. I'm sorry, I don't know who that guy is, but I'm judging him.
So far. I'm thinking that, dude.
Okay. Now, all the shuffling right now.
I'm thinking that. And. God dang it, dude.
Have you guys just not
that
moved?
And that.
Both of those.
We stayed at the same time.
Nice.
All out.
Both of those. Alright, good.
Playing Civic with him?
Yeah, right.
Turn zero.
Like, he's here.
Okay.
I
He's got like three times out of the been here without you. He's been here all the time. Also, I see him in the bus when
we go. Tap the gain of life, guys. Yeah, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. We don't need that life. We're on turns. Yeah, good call. Damn. Let's wait to see how long it happens.
Okay, I'm gonna play a solitaire just to make sure everything's okay.
No, don't block the one.
We can't. You can't be blocked by Scions anyway.
We just need to block this.
Did you put this here?
Yeah.
Okay. Just trying to
give you playing this goldfish.
But that's what it's called. I'm playing against the goldfish. It doesn't do anything.
Play a red spell.
That's capable. That's not good, but it's capable. Starting hand, three removal spells. What? Starting hand, two removal spells.
I got my first one, man.
Not this way.
I really want to play this with somebody. Okay.
It would be spectacular.
Okay, this is a good question. What do I do with it? Let's go into my hand and see. But I don't have the right thing. I do have that green thing, though.
You don't need another one. Yeah, maybe that's
I would say probably the shuffle.
I can do
my hand. Yeah, granted, this is goldfish stuff. Yeah.
So yeah, putting the menace guy was the right.
Okay.
Creatures each get +1/+2.
I'm wondering what
there's a +1/+2.
Do you have anything else to care about?
And we gain 2 life. There's a +1/+2. There's a +1/+2. Kills both of those.
This far into the game, I would throw the chain yes. Out.
Well, they trade anyway. That's fine. Actually, why don't you go ahead and kill that guy too?
On this?
Dead. These are dead. They blocked. They're dead. So you're taking 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You didn't block.
Now, at this
you
point, would it be better
to
throw an angel out because it's...
That's it? Okay, so that made it through also. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Okay, at this point in the game, would it be better to go...
12.
Alright,
you take 12.
Crack this or at this point.
No, it's a 3. It's a 4 on the angel.
I think this is an angel hand.
Of course, it's fine.
Angel, gain 3 life.
Right.
Which probably doesn't hurt anything.
Right.
And then I can still cast.
I have to prevent his damage. I had to prevent his damage no matter what. If damage would be dealt.
This is one
damage. Yeah. So I got the guy. happened.
You don't say it's a
spectrum. Yeah, but
I fucked with kind of
both of those.
Yeah, so both of those died, he stayed alive.
Hey, so this is a turn where
you guys are on turn one.
Yeah. Because then I could lay against the odds where I could lay against and that might be enough.
Holy crap! This was this?
Yeah, I think.
That's a funny thing.
You're on turn one. It's alright, because we were turn zero. It's all good.
Do that. Second to get two things.
This has really good flavor to it. It's hard to find their weak points, but I very much enjoyed the discovery process.
Okay, so I'm taking a picture to back up. Boiling? I don't think
actually, as much ramp as I have, I should be the one with, like, high ramp.
Yeah, but...
No, I don't have anything good this year. I'm except for random. Is random even good enough?
I mean, I'll in response to two damage to y'all at a sign.
I really wanted one of those earlier when there were four.
Let's put this in because this nerf is good. And like, if I play it for two. I'm
gonna
really want it.
You might do that again. Just for that.
And then this is the turn where I Lantern Scout Inspired Charge swing for the
ball.
Actually, I would have maybe even.
Yeah.
Because life
just for that, why not?
I would have possibly dirtled with Belidar for a turn.
And then done that.
Yeah.
These donuts
are. Oh, they stay tapped? Okay. Very sorry.
Felidar is also extremely big. I could just throw either one of these guys in, just because I could then just kill whatever they block with. So I'm assuming it still has a getting to presence point.
Lamp ball plus one to everything?
Yeah.
I like it. Good job.
Just kind of bait it with the ice ball there.
Made a block.
Oh, dude.
If they don't have anything,
thinking, bro. Block this up. Doesn't matter. It still triggers that. Doesn't matter. All right. Two with him.
Seven.
Turtle thing does nothing.
Is it you, May?
Sucks. God. I've been holding that all game. When it enters the battlefield, exile all creatures of power 5 or greater until he leaves the battlefield.
All of that, to be honest.
Nothing
no,
is
you some, take some.
Run tap. Run tap.
What if that's not a lamp? They've got enough lanes.
Yeah. I would just keep the
word. Two more damage, y'all.
Why cannot?
Okay. That's right.
And swing, right?
Yeah.
Oh,
man, that was awesome, guys. Good freaking game, man.
Okay.
Good
job.
Okay, so you like I think this works. You like boiling earth instead of the rest of
take out.
Well played. Now next time you'll get land, you'll actually get the
processor for rolling thunder.
Hopefully next time you'll get land, you'll actually take off. We're gonna get in it.
Alright, so unfortunately, we weren't able to get round three on. The camera did need to charge, and we weren't at a place that, whoa, it got dark. We weren't at a place that let us just plug straight into the wall. So the camera absolutely was going to die if we just left it at that. But yeah, we got round three. Devin and I, against two Gruul decks. Two Gruul ramp decks. They were both trying to hit their Eldrazi. I don't know how their sealed pool happened to have enough so that they both could run ramp, but... And maybe it didn't. Maybe that's how we got it. But we got him. That's about it. I'll see you on the other side.
Okay,
but now he's home. We still win. First?
So I just got snake eyes on 2d20s. Odds 1 in 400. 1 in 400.
That's like, that's such a critical fail. You have to stab yourself in the foot. You realize that, right?
Stop!
Are we going first?
I think so.
Good.
Not unless there's something equally awesome that happens. Wait a minute, have you already cut mine or no?
I don't even know if you cut mine.
I did not. Okay, whatever. We're finishing this part up.
Oh my gosh, you don't have sleeves and it feels so tiny.
It's a cute little dick.
I'll never say that again.
Yeah. It doesn't like its feelings being hurt.
Everybody good?
I need to roll again. Dang it, I do. No plus. I had like one thing I could play, but that was it. I'm gonna go down to 7. From 7.
That'll work. Do you mind if I borrow this?
Just put them where they can see?
Yes, exactly.
I hope that's not like in my board state. It shouldn't be. Do I put them?
Oh yeah, I'm just sticking them straight through the. You see the line right there?
Yeah, just dividing it up into thirds perfectly.
Bisecting.
I think it's trisecting. It's dividing it into three equal portions.
Oh yes, trisecting the screen and bisecting the dice. It's all
good. You're shuffling my deck for me.
You're doing a mulligan, sorry. Oh, I see. You mean as opposed to... I don't know. I'll force it happen. Yeah.
Oh, well. Is that okay? I'm okay with this.
Yeah.
I'm
going to
okay, it's worth me mulling then because you have stuff to do. If you can do stuff, I don't have to do stuff. If you can do stuff, I don't have to do stuff.
This is secretly a 200 giant versus a giant of the other's not collecting.
No. One of two heads, one of them just like gnaws on his own hand or something.
No, the thing is, one giant does the playing, the other giant goes and eats. So we've got a caloric, advantage on the other giant, obviously.
What's the Siamese twins where one person, one of them would drink and the other one would get drunk?
That's terrible.
That is getting terrible.
But... Please don't mana screw me again.
Yeah,
please don't mana screw me again.
Your hand is on the bottom. This time.
Your hand's right there.
Show me 6. Just 6 this time.
Yeah. Alright.
Here you go.
Keepable.
Come on, let's scry.
I scry now, right? As opposed to. And we are going first.
What are you doing? He's trying to lose.
And we do not draw first. Unlike what people did earlier.
Okay.
I'm gonna Evolving Wilds. And I'm gonna go ahead and break it for planes.
Do you mind if we take our turn? While you're doing that?
Yeah. I too have an Evolving Wilds. What are you gonna break it for?
I think I'll wait.
I do like the new art though. I like the new art for Evolving Wilds.
Dense parody. I don't know that it's my favorite. I mean, like, you know what it reminds me of? This is Moses crossing the Red Sea. And somehow some trees managed to grow there because it stayed that dry that long.
Oh man.
Apparently.
On top of
okay, it worked better in my head. The analogy worked better in my head. But it does look like, you know, the water is flowing out somewhere.
Oh, I don't really.
I think this. Yeah, that's a better play. Headstronger.
Drone.
Okay. 2-2. Second planes.
Okay.
I drew into a planes despite going searching for a planes. Apparently I'm good at that. So, you know.
Another ally.
Blade World.
With Rally. First strike?
Yeah. Oh, first strike trigger. Are you breaking now?
I am.
Okay. Well, I wish you had broken earlier, but okay.
I'm done. Hiding information.
Because he doesn't want us to know what color he has.
Yeah,
right. He's got white.
He has white.
Guys, Jay is white. You heard it here first, folks.
Just let everyone know I'm white.
You couldn't tell by the hands.
You never know.
Yes, I
Never
seen that.
Really?
What's up,
2-2? Well, that's what you do.
His 2-2 makes him look pretty.
It's a better bear.
It's hilarious.
It's a better bear.
Set up.
That is not a better bear. Sorry.
Build a bear.
Don't you dare.
I had a fish land that didn't require me to lose life. What is this? Roadblock. Seal.
That seems like a really good
Dominator drone.
They
both lose 2 life.
So that means somehow you lose 4. Does that make sense?
Just okay.
Yes. Okay. I'm going to. I'm going to play a forest. And then I'm going to. Well,
I'm going to swing with my ingest. Just make my attack at you. This is an ingest.
A blocker.
Okay.
Oh, I'm done.
Yep.
Y'all just passing that one down 10 ways.
You didn't need him, bro. I like to imagine they just kind of slurp, like, you know, they don't eat things.
Well, they turn everything into this, like, white chalky dust.
They suck the mana out, right?
Yeah, they turn everything into slow, the visual ramifications of that just into that white dusty.
Like, can you see my hand? No, he can see your hand. Thanks. No, whose hand are we seeing? No, he can see my hand. That's a scary looking bat. At the end of your turn, I'm gonna natural connection. I'm gonna go get a forest. Yeah, forest. And now it's our turn, I guess.
Yeah.
Let's see.
In the turn.
Yo, horses!
Do we?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know. I'm going to play an island.
Oh, yeah.
It's land.
Is it a land?
It's land is my land.
Two.
I mean, I can swing in with my ally. He doesn't have a good trade. I mean, you should do that, but I can swing in with my 2-2 as well.
Okay, Looming Spires is going to give this guy +1/+1 at first strike.
the first is of strikes.
And should I swing as well?
And you're the assassin.
Yes, why not?
Okay. Is that the death touch?
Yes, whenever I gain life.
So I'm going to swing with two, not first strike, and he has four.
Should we take it?
Okay.
Nope.
I'm done. I have. They, I mean, no, they can't. That's just my fingers. I know that's scary.
This is also the creepiest.
No, I play this one, but then I get a new juice.
I felt like a dead bird. I feel kind of bad. But I didn't double six. Yeah, but I didn't remember.
Not.
I ain't doing nothing about that.
Wow, I just remember how I was mentioned? I don't either. I wish I had cards to play with that time.
Another familiar?
I feel weird about facing me. A cloud manta.
I would do that now.
You're going to swing? We can't block.
You're going to make them fight. You got it. That's fine. He's going to get exiled. Have a good day.
I can't block.
Nope. Not the flyers.
Okay. Planes. Alternatively, I can save it, but then it doesn't matter.
No, don't do that.
Well, it wouldn't matter.
Yeah,
we
don't.
Is that worth it just means I have a dead turn.
Well, you can. I would say go down and then make up for it.
It just doesn't. I'm going to awaken a sheer drop on your Malakir.
You will.
Okay. And I'm going to awaken specifically this plane.
Why that part?
Specifically that one. Because it's Ravnica art. Because it's Ravnica art.
There's an awaken four?
Three.
Oh, I see.
It's just okay. Counters.
Yeah. It's awaken 15.
And then rising miasma.
And
poison 3.
Okay. No, just normal cost. All creatures get minus 2. All creatures get minus 2, minus 2.
And this guy is still alive.
By the skin of his planes.
By the skin of his buildings. I'm done.
Aggravated by the law.
I mean, I don't like that move, but it gave me a creature, I guess.
More cherry mine?
Man, I got a fire!
Get back.
That looks familiar.
He puts it on top?
Why not?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Why not? Why? I don't see why. Why not?
Not. Why? Do some awakening and play. Oh, yeah. All the turns.
turn, target creature to its owner's hand.
But not if I do that. No, not yet.
I'm getting this guy.
Question is, which is the better choice? This gives me. This is funny enough, I'm gonna do it anyway. I'm gonna royal spout your forest and put it back on top of your.
Are you awakening it?
Yeah. I'm gonna awaken another plains. I need one more Toki Toki.
Oh, four!
Screwed it up, Tim.
Alright, and then. Okay. A cool firebird.
One up and two.
3/3 flying haste attacks each turn if able. That comes back with landfall.
And I have to attack that.
Yeah.
Make your hype might stop.
Okay. Take five. Nope.
We're at 15. I think so.
That looks familiar. I know I've done that already.
I thought I killed that.
Oh.
I'm gonna bounce my land?
Yep.
Man, we're just going back and forth. Man.
Much value. So
am I gonna get to keep a land out? Come on, guys.
Those two,
I like this one.
What are you doing?
Wait a second. If I put this as a creature, they can return it to my hand. I'm gonna play Gideon. Yes, four. I already have four. And I'm gonna zero him to put a knight onto the battlefield. And let's see what's gonna be a knight today. Which one's gonna be a knight today? That's a 2/2 knight. It's menacing. You have to attack with the fire.
Yeah. I will swing for five.
I'm gonna pass you a mana under the table.
Hold on to that and hold on to it.
He's a four.
in response.
It's going to get up.
Tandem tactics. Each of these will get plus one, plus two. Yep. And this one will get an additional plus one, plus one. So this is a 4-4.
You can sign 4.
4-5.
We were.
So, ready to go to damage?
Play Skyline Cascade.
I'm going to tap, play Colossal Healer. You two will lose two life. Okay, one, 13. And you get bigger again.
You go six. Until end of turn, though.
Okay.
Pass turn.
Yeah. Maybe the other play was better, but I don't know. I am going to play Ozilex Channeler.
Mm-hmm. It's big.
I am going to transgress your mind, reveal your hand, and then I choose Cardinal CMC for your greater, and then I exile for your greater.
Well, you can do better than you
No.
You still have to reveal your hand.
The only one you can hit is Resolute Blightmaster.
I won't hit Resolute Blightmaster.
I believe it's exactly.
Yeah.
It's a land. I can swing for two, but I think I'll just block with an 05.
Well, I can swing for two as well.
Yeah.
Yeah. It happens.
Which one do you want?
I'm going to block the 2-2.
Those are his. Okay.
We'll take two.
I'm going to Gideon's Reproach that for 4 damage.
Blocking response.
There we go.
Yeah, outnumber and deal it 2 damage.
What are you dealing 2 damage?
The one
okay.
That's in combat with. So
okay.
2 damage to him. And so the 4 damage is now on
you.
Yeah.
You take 2?
No. Yeah. Looks like we take 2.
Well, I can play whatever I want.
This is true. Unless you need like 52 blue to cast it.
It's a 4-4 results for the turn.
Is that a 4-5?
It's colorless.
Those lands don't have colors. I'm fine with taking 4. Unless you want to double block it.
Do we score or white? I think it is.
Yeah.
We take 2.
No, 4.
I'm gonna sit here and stare at you. And I'm not gonna pass the turn for a while.
Yeah, so you're hellbent, right? You and I are both hellbent. We're just gonna be sitting here for a minute.
I'm the only one with a card in hand, and I have 1 card.
What a gift.
Is that 22? No, it is.
That is 22. Man, it's a waiting game. I hope I draw that card that does things.
Well, since Gideon's in the graveyard.
Right. Well, no, he's got to attack.
It has to attack.
We'll take 0. We'll take -3. No, we don't want to.
Oh, yeah, we do.
No, block it, please. Please block it. Please block it.
Fair enough.
Please. I will pay you to block it. That's not how the game works.
He's kidding.
That's
not mine.
Maybe.
Is that all?
I'm done. Yeah. I'm gonna float you, man.
Because
I float a blue. No, I'm kidding. I'm gonna float a blue.
Shambling Vent.
Nice.
Untapped blue. It's the scariest color in the game.
Tell me.
I drew literally all of my planes.
Oh, yeah.
I think.
If he gains life.
When we gain life. Heyo. That tandem tactic is really good. I want one. I think it's still good, to be honest.
Yeah, I think we have a better board.
Hey, talk to
you.
Shenanigans!
Shenanigans.
Yeah. That day when you can just have like a column of mana for a Felidar. Okay.
That's
we're a ways away from 40.
Halfway there, guys. It's just gonna block it with a freaking bat, watch it. Okay, so you pass on round. I have a 10 to agree. I think you have to attack with a Phoenix. So you have to swing for 0. Right now. I don't
know.
I can sit here and look. I can dartle. I can continue dartling.
0.
0 resolves. Up, up.
Nah. Take 0.
Take 0.
Yeah, that's important.
It's very important. You have to scratch off your life total on your
much life. Much important. So wow.
I'm staring at my stuff. It makes me feel uncomfortable. I booked you in.
That would be more than willing to take that check.
I really have to be.
It's unfortunate.
Like, it's painful. I'm oh, it's an ally. Oh, that's how I see it.
Got a 12.
He dropped 2. Because it is an ally. And I think he has enough land, he could give something minus 1, minus 1. And it's not. I don't know what's tapped and what's untapped anymore because all the lands are facing the wrong way.
Or sideways or tapped.
Alright. Everything's with a deal.
And I return the sovereign to your hand.
I'm gonna. No. You can. You could just roll your. You could just roll your 6 up. I'll swing 3 at you. Because life has been gained this turn. So it's 3.
Okay. Yep.
I cannot block.
No blocks.
Can you see my
it's enough damage. Oh wait, he might be doing something too.
Yeah. Bop, bop. Are you feeling like a double block with the guy?
No.
You like a double?
Yeah.
Now we take 3.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Well, that's good. Okay. That's first.
So, bless you. Thank you.
I would tend to agree with that move. First, I'm going to seek the wild.
Okay.
gonna reveal.
Look at.
Yeah, good point.
Bless you.
Thank you.
No. Yes. Reveal a creature early, right?
I'm going to reveal Crowner of Hope and put the other three on the bottom of my library. And now I'm regretting tapping blue. But that's okay, because I have Belladar Sovereign.
I'm swarm surging. Creatures I control get plus 2 plus 0. All those creatures get first strike. So this guy's a 4/4 first striker. This guy's a 4/3.
And that's a 2/3.
No.
Yes.
No, it's a minus 1/3.
It's a negative 1/3. Oh, he has to attack for negative 1.
This will resolve, and then it'll look to see.
I forgot it was it's negative 3 and not at 0.
No. And then swing.
Do I swing for, with 4?
No.
Yeah, I might as well swing with 4.
Yeah. Okay.
So you're swinging for 12? 12.
4.
You're swinging for 12. Well, my 4? Okay.
No, before you can see those.
Take 8.
I don't know that I'm going to be getting too much more like this, so I can show.
I don't think
so. Fair enough. Alright. Still, that puts us down to 4.
I do think so.
Alright.
That's very Belladar Sovereign, though. My block is 6/6 with 4/6. Is 10 life. Most to keep this.
What?
It's kind of 10 life.
Sort of. It's effectively, but in that sense of effectively, where it doesn't actually do that. Also bad.
Unless we attack them with the edge of the
in theory. Yes.
Sunstone Bridge, +1/+1 vigilance to Lore's Pro.
Should I? Well, let's
stay or should I?
No. It's basically an 11 life game. I lost. Kind of.
Self-drawing lands.
Again, effectively in a way that it actually means.
So, do you think we should take it? Unless you have a laser. Yeah, I think we take it.
Okay.
We're gonna take the 7 and go to 8. We're gonna take the 7.
Yeah.
He's not done.
Nice.
7/6. Hexproof.
You're not.
Hexproof is our spells, correct?
Yes.
Okay.
Or abilities.
Or abilities. Oh, I'm gonna play Drowner of Hope and get 2 kill spots. Close my arms. He has 3. make six or seven. I can tap two. That's never something. Well, you have to have a dude.
Right.
I'm not actually sure. What do you think?
You're not what you
I can only swing with two of them.
Yeah.
I cannot get them like me. Well,
you can.
One of them is like links. I think it's worth swinging with Belidar because of like.
Yes.
I think it's worth swinging with.
Should I definitely? Lots of blocks here.
Yeah, I think people don't do it.
You have to attack with
Firebird.
You have to attack with Firebird. I think it might be worth attacking with
him.
I think we should do this. Well, he has to. Oh, shocker.
Wait, before we untap. We'll use Sharpshooter to -1/-1 for one of your Scions.
Bear with me.
What stage in the turn is this?
This is at the end.
Okay.
I'm
going to hold a second to float a mana.
Okay. That's it?
Yep.
Okay. Something pulls up like that.
I'm gonna sack this guy to tap to get him. I wish I had done it during your upkeep. I mean, I did it. You can scumbag back in the back. I should have done it.
Here.
Yeah, but it doesn't carry over into late phase. Unless he has all that.
Whatever's going on over there.
I'm making fun of all that. Look as a
rage.
Oh no, there's two of them.
That looks
that's scary.
Hey. My soul has crushed.
I think
that's the third time I've used that.
I think that pun is so bad you have to concede right now.
Basically.
Well, it's so bad we have to beat you.
No, you have to concede now.
It's a rule.
That's how that works.
Play Russian Buzz. I will tap your Feldar Sovereign. If it doesn't untap, then I can control it. And I'll make it this year.
Alan.
Yon Island. Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2. Okay. Dos?
I don't have a flyer.
No flappies.
No flaps.
Hi, Jack. Into yourself.
Is that my turn?
It's my turn.
It's your turn, man.
Yay. Shitty face.
Well, I guess I do this no matter what. I'm gonna play Prelease Sky Spawn. Hang on.
Awakening, Upboiling Earth.
It takes out two things right now. Well, this might be worth. It might be worth, because you think big swingies all have, like, electric or damage. You like this? Okay, I like this one, too. I am going to play a Lantern Scout, and this stuff has, like, 19 spells. Do I tap his do I tap his Ophir? Or not?
No.
Swing for Zumba? He has 5 mana open, but I can't stop that.
Right. Yeah, do it.
I'm gonna swing for 9.
Oh, well, I have to swing with.
He has to swing.
There's all the sleeves.
You tapped out.
I am tapped out.
You have everything. I have card in hand.
He has card in hand.
Okay. I don't think you're shooting in a lot.
Okay, so that is dead. Because that has already taken the damage.
That's true!
That has already taken the damage.
After loss, Drowning Rook, it's -1/-1.
Okay.
But someone was also saying something about
scale 1.
So plus,
no.
That is what I heard.
That's what I not with tap, not with tap.
That does die.
Yeah.
So my Drowner of Hope,
gets shredded.
Yeah, it doesn't matter if I tap anything. Okay, yeah, we gain 8.
Yeah.
Yes.
Putting us at 14.
Wow.
The joys of having all the shit. Oh, wait. You're kidding me.
That's
Have I done this before? We get one trigger out of
this. Do some cards. Where are the cards? There's a lot of thinking going on in Jay's head right now. Why don't you tell it to the camera?
It's a scary.
Why don't you tell it to the camera, Jay? Or at least show the card. I'm sure they're dying. The folks at home are dying to know what you have.
Oh, no.
No one is definitely. I can these. Yeah.
I got my own twins.
That's okay. Pass? Question mark?
No, probably not.
Okay. I assumed Devin was just trying to give emotional support.
Play Clutch of Currents. I will mount land. Reawaken my
own. Now it's on Cafe. It's very
he pulled some clutch punches.
I don't think that's the one you wanted. That's a no-brainer. I'm gonna play an Angel of Renewal and gain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 life, taking us back to 20. Unless you have an answer.
Actually, I think it's worth it.
You're gonna sharpshoot my spawn?
Spawner.
Spawner.
Yeah. We'll sharpshoot the spawner and you'll go to 19.
In response? Okay. So I have one less feature.
Yeah, one less.
Yeah.
I'm no fun.
No.
Jay had no joy.
Also, ally trigger. We have lifelinks. Well, I have lifelinks. What does it do? If I swing for four.
Alright, yeah. Y'all are on turns?
I think I'm gonna hold.
Really? And then remember from an attack.
I mean, what do I throw in there? I throw in a 4-4, yeah. And they just eat it, and then we get it.
Yeah,
and then we're at 23. I don't think that's working.
They have 19 damage right there.
But I can. I've got a Felidar.
Yeah, I think I'm passing.
Yes. I'm fine passing. It's not perfect.
Oh, I had to attack with the Firebird.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you gotta take that -3.
What? It's fine.
No, it's not. It's lost
one. Do you want to kill it?
No.
I was blocking
this.
It's fine if you do.
You can block it. I would love if you blocked it. Please block it, actually. No, that doesn't say 4. No.
Also, I have 0 in flying right here, so like that's great.
It doesn't even have flying.
That's like an infinity turn clock. Shit, it doesn't.
It doesn't have flying anymore.
What if I put another one on it?
Well, you know what top deck is. Well, I say a lot better.
Yes, we don't even need it.
I think we do based on how we play.
Nice.
Flying blue.
Oh, man.
I mean, it doesn't have any plus ones right now.
Yes, it does. It enters the battle code. I don't have each color of mana spent to cast it.
Oh.
What did you think it was?
I thought that was a different card.
Oh, yeah, no. Oh, you thought it was the Woodland Champion thing?
Max? Okay, I mean, he didn't kill my angel, so I don't know if that means he has an answer.
I got 4-0, 4-0, 3-1, 4-0, and 3-1.
However,
yeah,
do it. Also, I don't have enough blue, but I
can't fight. 4-4, landfall, it deals 2.
Okay.
If it's a mountain, it deals 2. If it's not, it deals 1.
I'm gonna...
And a swamp, hitting you for 1.
Okay. I tap 4 to play a Cryptic Cruiser. I don't have a blue to tap anything, sadly.
That's okay, though.
I feel like he has an answer in his hand, because he's not...
But still. We have to. It's not a thing to not.
I think I throw just the angel, to be honest.
And the firebird.
Oh, firebird. I'm gonna throw the angel at your face.
What we can do is. We should have been doing this the whole time and blocked the firebird with the shambling mat.
I mean, it's a little too late now.
And shrink that by 1. Survive.
If you shrink it, right?
Yeah, no, it works.
They go to 0 and back up?
You're right, we should have been.
I don't actually know if that works.
Yeah, it does. It's all simultaneous. They're losing life at the same time as they're gaining life.
Okay.
That's the difference between lifelink and like armadillo cloak style.
Okay.
So yeah, -1, -1. Okay. We'll take 3 and gain 2 at the same time. You're right, we should have been doing that. YouTube is going to be screaming at us.
So this is turn 3, I think, or turn 2?
Yeah.
I am done.
Yep.
Oh, glory.
Hey.
I'm trying to get to this.
So,
the angel's already done its job. It healed us. Bro.
Demon's pass. -1, -1.
Yep. I do.
Where is it? I have 4.
Not in the deck. I have so many good.
Zach seems for sure.
Fair enough.
5 mana. I mean, it's effective. But I'd rather. It was this one. It wasn't it from the beginning, but then I was like, no. Dominator drone.
Here we go.
Oh. The top deck to end all top decks.
That's it. Man. So that card I was holding with.
Oh, nice.
You troll. I haven't seen you all day.
Yeah.
And even the next card.
Yeah, we just rewatched.
On turn 4 of Giants.
Dude, this was my top
deck. I guess Tempo just isn't a two-headed giant.
Next card I would have drawn another Dominator drone.
It makes you feel better.
Oh, Titan's Presence.
With nothing in my hand.
With nothing in the hand.
With nothing in the hand.
Oh, that was
a good
that
game.
Was,
I was on the edge.
Wait, 4.
I paid for the whole seat and I only needed the edge.
I like it.
That's funny. I hadn't heard that.
I've heard it so many times. I have used it like twice.
I remember seeing that in a League of Legends, or hearing that in a League of Legends game.
You paid for the whole seat, folks. You're only gonna need the edge.
So we already came with cards to each other.
Okay. When do you wanna go through stuff?
I don't know, but when we get back, I have to go.
Oh, you have to go to work.
I have to go into lab. It's not an option.
Lancers, since the events
are all number
1, 12
points. It's
Carter
and Marcello. Well, screw you guys.
On the bright side, we got like 9 packs for $26.
There you go.
And a cool little die. I said 9. We get 3 prize packs.
Do we?
We won 3 games. I do, however, need my die.
Okay, see you.
See you later.
Okay.